translation, our heroic Pathfinder took an interest, and now your bad PR. Truth hurts. Pathfinder can handle the dangers out there. For us ordinary people, it's too much. I want to finish the documentary, take a stand for what matters. But what is that? What's best for the initiative? People deserve the truth. Today and 1,000 years from now. Let's give it to them. Okay, have your Sam give me everything it recorded in that remnant city. I'll give them raw footage, uncompromising, every challenge we need to overcome. Thanks, Ryder, for everything.
The others aren't here yet, but it shouldn't be long.
The others?
Cash and Horn. If we're gonna teach you Krogan games, we're gonna need more Krogan.
Horn doesn't bug you as much as you pretend he does, huh?
Yeah, don't tell anyone. He's smart, real handy with plans, kept the colony alive and going after we left the Nexus. Cash made a good choice there. Not that I had any say in the matter.
So, fire-breathing thresher Maws of Doom?
That's right. Pretty basic game. First one Krogan kids usually play.
I've seen vids, and I know thresher Maws are damn huge. But fire-breathing thresher Maws of Doom? That sounds like overkill.
You'll see. It's great.
Right, so what are the rules?
Kids game, remember? It's simple. Burn down all the other pieces on the map. You win.
I can work with fire.
This is gonna be great. Born's bringing root snacks. Corkrow's my favorite. I'll load up the mini flamethrowers when the others get here.
Well, at least the table's fireproof. I think.
Yeah, just don't hit the drinks. Bartender will have a fit.
So my buddy Jill, who, by the way, can't stop singing your praises, wants to have a baby. And, stop me if you've heard this one before, she asked me if I'd father it.
Wow. That's huge.
Right?
What the hell are you going to do?
I don't know. I'm still in the freaking out phase. Would it be totally crazy if I said yes?
I don't think it's crazy.
I mean, we're already family. I get her, she gets me, and we support each other unconditionally.
Wanting to give someone what they want most in the world is love, Gil.
I hear you. And you know I've been thinking about it, Ryder, becoming a dad. I don't want to just be a donor. Bringing a kid into the world wouldn't be enough for me. I'd want to raise the child with Jill.
Sounds like you know what you want.
Yeah. It's funny, you can think until you're blue in the face. Sometimes you just gotta trust your gut.
I'm very happy for you, Gil. For both of you.
Thanks, Ryder. Or should I say, Auntie Pathfinder.
There you are. Did you investigate those leads?
I learned you're a Kett collaborator and a murderer.
Who's one victim short?
So it's true. Old spies really do live forever.
This old spy would punch you if he wasn't carrying evidence in his chest.
I tried to give you a decent burial, Major. There was no time to convince you of our cause.
Selling your Ark to the Kett makes no logical or tactical sense.
To you, because you lack data. Several of us woke early, prepped the Ark, and then we found the Kett, an unstoppable enemy. So we made a pact. Sacrifice our Ark to the Kett and learn their secrets. So one day, we could destroy them along with their exaltation.
Hey, I know how not to get exalted. Get ourselves exalted. You idiot!
Listen, there is an empire of Kep beyond Helios. All-powerful conquerors who will invade us eventually. The secrets we learn could stop our extinction before it begins. Give us our freedom, and they're yours. Don't let this go to waste.
Put this traitor where he belongs, Major.
I've got suggestions if you need them.
Arrest me, and you'll never find the others. I've got nothing but time to look. I'm retired, remember? I owe you big for this, Ryder. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need a militia pickup, the doctor, and the biggest drink on the Nexus.
Hey, Ryder. What are we going to do if Meridian isn't what we expect?
What do you mean?
What if it isn't where it's supposed to be? Or it doesn't work the way we think it does?
Let's not worry about things we don't know yet.
It's just we never really know what we're going to get with this remnant stuff. I've been going back and forth, glee one second, worry the next. If it sounds too good to be true, it usually is. Learn that the hard way.
We still have to try. We still have to hope.
You're right. Of course you're right. We didn't give up through the worst of it, and we're not going to start now. Whatever happens, let's try to have fun doing it.
Haven't we so far?
Two galaxies worth.
Intense scourge activity is common in this area. Might be worth planting a probe. The data collection probe is prepped whenever you're ready, Ryder.
Anomaly on sensors.
This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe. Data collection probe ready for placement. We've arrived at a scourge nav point appropriate for data collection. Approximating remnant ship dynamics. Sam?
Building predictive model.
Between the remnant city Meridian and however the scourge fits him, pardon my Martian, it's all weird as shite.
Seems busy up here. Did I get what we needed?
You got us something, all right? The key to it all. In here.
The mother of all navigational aids.
Take that back to the remnant city. Find an override, and their ships will fly the same vector as Meridian.
With correction for the scourge, you'll have its exact location.
The heart of the vault network. We can do it.
Anomaly
feels different coming back here now.
We're different. We're ready.
Sam's marked a potential override for remnant ship control. A tower with its own energy grid.
It may be one of the controls that deployed Meridian, and the means to find it again.
This is for us. Let's do it.
Tempest, we're going in. Quiet so far, but something's different.
Orbital scans identified a separate energy grid within the tower.
Meaning?
Defenses here may not be on our side.
145 meters to projected override controls.
Through the door. Eyes open. Remnant! They don't look friendly!
Finally!
Breaking!
Controls are ahead. Projections suggest multiple launch bays and possible links to Meridian deployment.
About time, if you ask me.
Sam, everything ready?
All relevant data is queued for uplink.
Right. Let's find a path.
Remnant ships have lifted off. They're following the override vector.
The Scourge is moving. They're getting through to something.
Meridian, Pathfinder.
That's Meridian? Looks strange.
Data's strange. It's saying it's hollow.
The self-contained Sea World, it is the heart of the Vault Network, and when reactivated, every connected planet will be affected. It is the means to make Helios a home, Pathfinder.
This great moment, for which I only take partial credit, was a long time coming.
Congratulations, Pathfinder. A great day for us all. Once I saw what made you special, your connection, I knew how and when to take it from you. I let you find Meridian, and now I'll use your Sam to weaponize it. All Helios will be exalted, or one by one your worlds will die, starting with Eos. All I need to start is an implant like yours, and thanks to your memories, I know who else has one. Another reason to take the Hyperion. Fall to darkness, Pathfinder. You are almost worthy.
Get everyone to the medbay. Hold there. What the hell is happening? I have no idea.
Hello, Scott.
Sam?
How are you? What's going on? All we know is we're being overrun.
Cat forces are sweeping the ship. They're looking for you. Scott, the Pathfinder needs your help.
This is crazy. She's closing on Meridian.
The Archon is severed by link to your sister's implant. If basic function isn't manually restored, she will die.
What?
Scott, please. Proceed to Depot K4 to secure a weapon.
Son of a... Info, Sam. I need something.
The Archon isn't stealing the Hyperion. He wants you and me. Your implant is the same as the Pathfinder's. He'll use Arm. To control Meridian, and your sister will die.
The Archon will kill her?
No. Losing me will.
What? Sam!
Hostiles are ahead, Scott. Be ready. I am sorry I can't help you fight. I took over too much of your sister's implant. And using heat will kill her.
So when the comms dropped, she did too?
Hurry, Scott.
Scott! Sam said you're fighting with a comm override? You can't!
That's what I thought. It's crazy!
No, I mean take the access route. If the Pathfinder's in trouble, that's all we need to hear.
Sam, the captain won't last. What are we doing?
Manually send a reboot signal. It will reset your sister's implant.
So, default settings?
To restore the functions I shouldn't have taken. With luck, her heart will not have stopped.
Since when do you rely on... Okay, we're here.
One pulse spot. That's all the Pathfinder needs.
And it probably alerts the Archon. He'll know where I am.
I am sorry.
Me too, Sam. Me too.
Tempest, the Pathfinder is down. Come in.
Ryder, you were dead.
The Hyperion's dark. Sam with it. We need to get back.
But the door is Remnant. You need Sam.
We need to get back.
Hang in there, Ryder. Just focus, slow and steady.
We need to get back.
Ryder, stop! You're going to kill yourself!
I can do this!
Are you sure you can keep going?
To the Tempest! We have to move!
Try it now! Pathfinder! Come on!
We're here, Tempest!
I got her! I got...
Pathfinder, Kit took down the comms and hijacked the Hyperion.
I know. The Archon's been planning since his flagship. He used me.
Tell Doc that Ryder's hurt. Something's wrong.
Shite! Shite!
We're getting reports from everywhere. All remaining Kit ships are on the move.
It's all the Archon. If he takes Meridian, he'll destroy worlds. Starting with Eos. He's won. Pathfinder. It kind of feels like he has.
There you are. You need to stop doing this.
Nice to see you too. News on the Ark?
Still headed to Meridian with a small flotilla. You got the last signal before the Archon locked it down.
We're not letting that stand. Be ready to move.
Wait. We need a plan.
Stop ship. Kill Jerk.
With what?
He has Sam. He has ships, but I am still able to do something. He's got the Hyperion. That's how many thousand hostages?
How many worlds does he destroy if we don't move?
And how many do we save if we get ourselves killed?
Well, we have to do something, right?
I know, but the Tempest is one ship and she isn't even armed.
An impossible thing.
Can you keep that up? Have them fight for us?
Ket are tough, but Remnant hit hard.
The promise of that could inspire others to join in across the cluster.
We have a for real shot at this.
Rally the troops for a last stand.
We're not throwing anyone's lives away. But the Remnant give us a chance worth taking. Right?
Right.
Is this where I give a speech? Ask you to die for me? No thanks. I say we shove the Remnant down the Archon's throat. And maybe that buys us a chance. All of us. We get the whole cluster to pile on. Everyone in Helios has earned some fucking payback.
Everyone is getting ready, Pathfinder. But I have to speak with you. Please meet me on the bridge.
You have such a way with words. I mean, you made me want to go charging into battle. Me. The science team is keeping me updated on any breakthroughs they make that might help. I know what you just went through, and this... This is going to take more from you. I need to know that you'll be okay. That you're gonna come back.
As long as I have you to come back to.
You know you do. And I'll be home soon.
Yet, only I see its full potential. And I even have the means to achieve it. Using you. I saw you from my flagship in the Pathfinder's memories. You have an implant and a connection. And with that connection, I'll take Meridian. And then Helios will surrender or burn.
You'll get nothing from me. My sister will stop you.
We'll know soon enough, because your Pathfinder is already here. You continue to defy your limitations. Impressive.
We're ending this, and you're not just fighting me.
That is a waste.
He wants to exalt everyone. If Helios doesn't submit, he'll destroy entire planets.
Yes. And you're the proof that I can. You still command, Remnant. But that began with the Sam and the Implant. And now I have both. I no longer need you, Pathfinder. But since you insist on interfering, I'll give you my full attention.
I just realized the Remnant are pulling our best chance at winning this. It was something my dad said. Never mind, just get us in close and trust me. Games anymore.
You wish to force my hand? So be it. Unlike you and the Pathfinder, I do not require I have yours. You've made this much more difficult, Pathfinder, but not for me.
Sorry, gravity's inverted.
Can't see the Hyperion. Extrapolating from last known position.
It wasn't built for landing. We'll beat it down, like it or not.
Wherever the Archon goes to ground, that's where we're heading.
Pod drop in 5, 4, 3.
Why we lost it. Looks like maneuvering thrusters only.
The Archon's betting we won't chase him with the Ark at risk.
We'll guard the Hyperion.
Kandros? Who's with you?
The whole damn cavalry. You know I can't resist the party.
We hold the castle. You secure Meridian.
Let's find the Archon. Done?
The core is lit up like Christmas, but Sam isn't talking. I think the Archon... Shit, I don't know what he did, but he has Scott. Whatever Meridian can do, he'll try to take it.
We're not giving up! Not when we're this close!
Hard starboard! All power!
Done, what is it? Done! Keep pushing! Go! That's not the Hyperion.
Tenor deploying to defend the Archon. Getting close.
Kandros, are you out of your mind?
He's right. Mix with the ground troops. The big ship can't fire on you.
I'm not sure we have a choice.
Fight inside, Pathfinder. We'll protect the Hyperion. But that only matters if you can pass the Archon.
Understood, Pathfinder. Tempest, we're going in after the Archon.
I'll relay the layout to anyone following.
Whoa, energy spike. The Archon is doing something in there.
Standing by. Scott may need attention.
Yeah.
patrols a galaxy. We can still take it with guns.
Done. Is there anything we can do?
Stay out of our way!
There's no pulling up. This is the captain. I need everyone to cryo. Go! 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 I'm rerouting power to all medbay inertials. I can give us one shot.
Get me close enough and I'll biotic to shield the bridge.
The sleepers take priority. All hands brace.
And it's been an honor to serve.
No! Everyone read? That landing just made our stake in Meridian permanent. This isn't a race. We're fighting for home.
No argument, Ryder.
You have our support. Pathfinder, it's your honor to take that response to the Archon.
First head of the Hyperion, make them pay.
Make it hurt.
Damn it!
No, not like a mist. Our home.
the surface. We can't stop now.
Not like we can turn back. Let's go.
Look at all this. It's amazing.
Everything we've gone through. Worth it for this view.
I've been everywhere. Killed a lot of things. I've never seen anything like this.
We can't let the Archon take this. Touchdown.
Ready.
It's a gateway to everything we've been chasing. Never been more ready.
Let's kill everything. Attempt to rival me is no longer amusing, Pathfinder.
Hey, Sarah. Get my clues?
Pretty clear path, Guy.
Tried to keep him distracted. It was hit and miss.
So determined, but so pointless. Your connection serves me. I know how it works. The mind is trained to think like the Remnant creators. In this case, painfully. But I'm content to let him bear that burden. Whatever gives me Meridian, I will transcend what you pretend to be.
You're out of time. I've matched you every step.
You failed, Archon. You're the pretender.
You learn by accident. I am the genetic inheritor of a thousand species. No more mercy. Kill them all.
He's still using Scott's implant.
Yet they survived drawing this much power.
I only care about one of them.
You're wasted, Mr. Dexter!
Wait, the Archon's pulling too much power.
Little busy.
It's all going straight through him. Shut down the interfaces. He'll have nothing to draw. You'll take Meridian out from under him.
We play this smart. I know it hurts, but you have to call out where the interface. Get me targets. Everyone get that? We're shutting the Archon down. Scott, where to?
Nav marked for one of his main power draws. Get there. I'll try to expose it so you can interface. Hurry!
I got enough. This ends. And now.
Thank you.
I don't have to practice.
Assisting.
Sam?
I am still restricted. To destroy, the more fractured the Archon's attention.
Hold position, kill Remus. I'm on it.
Sam, soft spot?
The arm is hostile.
Too far.
Let's open it up.
Now you'll pay.
The fight is centered here, Pathfinder. We're with you. Here.
I'll crush you in your own voice. The Remnants
obey me now. Me! Got it exposed. Lock it down. Interface now.
Power relay is down. Give me another target.
There. The Archon's pulling power on the other side.
This insult.
Let's go! Gap. We need a bridge.
I can't die. Look for an interface.
On it. Sweep as we go. That point's ahead. Got it. Heading to the relay.
Exaltation is too perfect. I will send the other. Every bolt, every world, I will urge you all.
Meridian is online.
I'm getting insane readings from all over the cluster. What you've done here is just amazing.
Put the Omni tool down, Suvi. We can look at that later.
Look at all this data. The energy spikes from the biogenesis alone are mind-boggling.
I know I can't compete with your first love, but... Hey, Scott.
You beat me out of medical again. How long?
Not long. Weeks. Enough to get started.
Started on what? The Hyperion? Meridian?
One and the same. Capital ship, capital city. The home for humanity.
We did it, Dad. Are you okay? You and Sam?
Our connection has been restored. I am once again able to help the Pathfinder activate Remnant technology.
But does he still need to?
The doctor says that by raising a fleet, I may have overreached. Slightly. We have to be careful, Scott.
Pathfinder, the Nexus leaders are waiting for us.
Go on. I bet it's real important.
It always is.
The decision isn't yours.
Neither is it yours. That is the point, isn't it? Pathfinder, you're late.
Save the cluster, straight back to work. I get it.
It must seem like that, but this wouldn't be possible without you.
As outposts become colonies, the cluster needs its own voice, a true council.
And while I maintain that it is premature, we must nominate an interim ambassador to represent concerns outside the Nexus. Or rather, you must nominate someone.
If this person is supposed to represent people, shouldn't the people have a say?
That is precisely why we need your backing.
We can't impose a vote on the Ungar. Or even Kadara. Elidan? Won't happen.
But you've acted for everyone. If you endorse a name, some may disagree, but they will trust it as a starting point.
Someone to speak for Helios.
I put forward Pathfinder Hager. I'd suggest you, but someone might think you killed the Archon to elevate yourself. We can't allow the appearance of that. But Hager keeps the position, and the timeline, in the Nexus family.
If we want stability, maybe we should ensure the Krogan stay. What if it was Morta?
You are out of your mind.
It's definitely unorthodox.
It feels like the original intent was to give that voice to the outposts. August Bradley's a proven leader.
On a considerably smaller scale.
Hard to fail with so much military support on Eos.
The Angara need to help define the process. It's their right. Plus, the Moshai would help solidify relations.
We're already partnered, thanks to your efforts against the Rokar.
All the more reason to focus on our own issues.
Meridian doesn't mean done. Ked are still out there. A Pathfinder is the obvious choice for stability. For us.
But hardly the empowering one.
Same old bullshit.
This representative should be one of the people actually doing the work. First outpost, first ambassador. Bradley's my choice.
Safe enough. Nothing disruptive for Meridian's opening day.
Something by the book, for once. Scott is feeling better? Good. This decision, the policy and protocol, that's not what your victory was about. There's more to life than this.
Ryder, enjoying the fruits of your labor? You deserve it.
Thanks, Kello.
The Tempest is getting some much-needed service. I was underfoot, apparently. But I wouldn't miss the big day. Meridian looks so different out of the cockpit. I think I understand better why you do what you do.
Finding Meridian crystallized a lot of things about being a Pathfinder.
I expect many around here are thinking about their own potential. I don't pretend to understand everything. But Meridian must have opened a lot of doors. Not all of them safe. I want you to know that it'll be my privilege to keep flying you to them.
It means a lot that you want to stick with us, Kello.
Of course. And keeping my ship is a plus. The Tempest will be pristine by the time you're ready to go. Just point the way, Pathfinder.
So this is how you all party, hmm? Pretty tame, but don't tell the host I said that. Meridian is amazing, though. You accomplished the inconceivable. I'm grateful to be part of it.
No, I'm grateful. I couldn't have asked for a better team. We created this together.
And exactly what it is, what it may become, I can't even imagine. To think that when we met, the Angara and your initiative struggled to find trust.
The way we arrived on Io was over the top. You know, uninvited and on fire.
Agreed.
Guess it worked out okay.
Ryder, the Angara will never forget how you saved the Moshai. But more than that, we'll never forget how you fought the Ket beside us. How we destroyed the Archon. Meridian is a new beginning for your people and mine. Together.
It's like a fairy tale. Do you have those where everyone walks off into the sunset holding hands?
At a time like this, I think it's strange that you can't resist making a joke.
I can't sew. Jal, our people. Actually, no, I can't.
Actually, I kind of like it.
Hey, Ryder.
How's Scott?
Much better.
There might be two Riders around soon. Imagine. The Hyperion's forming scientific teams. Gotta start studying what we have. I may have helped them organize.
It's what you do. Meridian won't know what hit it.
And we should think about what's next. This is a new cradle for humanity. That's a big idea. Bigger than I'd imagined. So maybe building those teams was smart. Small steps to understand all this. Until we're at the top of the mountain.
And seeing the next horizon.
Can't deny it. I'm game for more. With so much power in our hands, you think it'll be okay?
Of Korra. Sometimes you just have to leap out there and see where it takes you.
Yeah, I guess you do. Whatever happens, you gave everyone an incredible gift. Nice job, Pathfinder.
Well, if it isn't the hero of the hour.
You were pretty heroic yourself.
I have my moments. Guess you'll be heading out soon?
Still a lot to do. Meridian's just one step toward making Helios our home.
Yeah, but a damn big one. You deserve to celebrate. And I deserve another drink. Cheers, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, I'm told there will soon be a new voice representing Helios.
Another of your leaders claiming to know what we need.
It was an impossible choice, Ephra. There's no name that would represent everyone. Though the one chosen definitely represents someone. Don't they, Pathfinder?
The whole point was that I'd get blamed no matter what, so I went with my gut.
We'll see what comes of it. The glow from defeating the Archon can only last so long. Hire of GX's, Pathfinder. To better tomorrows.
Sarah, kept a seat for you. In your planet, that's not getting less weird. About time Meridian got a proper grand opening. We all need this. Heard Scott woke up. How's he doing?
Not as well as he acts, but he's getting there, thankfully.
Stubborn as hell. I hear it runs in the family. Hey, know who I just talked to? A second wave technician, fresh out of cryo. Just had his first sunrise in Andromeda. He couldn't stop crying.
Just him?
must be something going around. Maybe you're the carrier. It's really feeling like home, you know? Finally. They haven't given you 5 minutes alone since the fight. Have you had a chance to let it sink in?
I slip out whenever there's a gap in the paperwork, just to look at it.
I feel you. Just ground under our feet, knowing it's ours. I can't wait for more people to wake up. Enjoy it, Pathfinder Rider. Tomorrow, we're back on the job.
So, Tan says he's gonna let me stick around and help with the... Hey, Ryder. What's the word on the street?
Ryder saves the day, Pathfinder of the century. You know, the usual.
Still? Get used to it. They're gonna name things after you when you die. And probably even before.
Zoe heading out again soon?
Oh, she's all grown up. Leaving home. Doesn't need me anymore.
That'll be the day. We'll handle my deals on this end while I'm gone.
Seeing you two in cahoots makes me all misty.
You know this is your fault, right? Helping us along? Helios has really turned into the fresh start I wanted. In so many ways. And now with Meridian, we're really going to make this place ours. I can't wait. You know where to find me when you're ready.
So glad you're up and around. I have important news for you.
There always is.
Yes, discoveries every day, but this is something we've been waiting for. Listen.
So, white noise?
Sorry. Sam, active filtering. Initiative protocol Alpha Alpha to the screen.
Protocol what?
Processor.
Repeating! This is the Ark Kirastia! The situation is not under control! Not an avoid until further update! Repeating!
Is that...
the Quarian Ark? And Elcor? Drell? Volus? Hanar, I think. That's some delicate business, putting Hanar in stasis. Point is, they're still out there. The Kilasia wasn't destroyed.
That's fantastic news. We need to report this right away.
It's good news, but it bounced too many times to trace, and...
That's not a distress call. It's a warning to keep away from... wherever they are.
Whatever's happening, they don't want to be found yet. We have to trust their Pathfinder.
All we can do is wait.
Kid.
Old man.
This place is something else.
It's just another starting line. Where we go from here is on us.
Well, damn, you were listening to me after all.
Through all the creaking of your old bones.
I sent out the Macmore scouts. Nearly drowned me in reports until I pointed them at Tan. Told him to be extra wordy just for him.
He'll love that.
He wanted the job, he can have the reports. It's not over, you know. There'll be more Ket and whatever else is waiting out there.
Whatever happens, we'll be ready for it.
Pathfinder and crew ready to take on the galaxy, huh? They won't know what hit them.
I thought you were planning to stay in bed today.
A ghetto can change her mind, can't she? Besides, I remembered I had things to do. Did I tell you? The team's working with the Angara to set up a joint research body.
That sounds exciting.
I know. I can't wait. Us helping them, them helping us. Can you imagine what we could accomplish? I'm getting all misty just thinking about it.
Aww, do you need a hug?
There's people around. A tad embarrassing, no? I'm fine. Just happy. With you, Meridian, everything. I know things won't be perfect, but right now, I almost believe they could.
Still standing?
Still standing.
Then I did my job. Somehow. Nothing more need be said.
I'll remember that the next time you chew me up for getting hurt.
So will I, Ryder. So will I.
Oh, good. You're here. Maybe the festivities can finally begin. I don't like sitting on my ass. Places to see, people to go. You know what I mean. Well, let's get this show on the road. Meridian looks great, but, you know, been there, done that.
Hey, this was a big accomplishment. It's important to enjoy it.
Don't get me wrong. I'm proud of us. Helios is changing, and will be for a long time. I'm just antsy. I don't want to miss a thing. Oh, I almost forgot. Kalinda sent a congratulatory message. She was angling for an invitation, I think. Denied.
Hope you didn't turn her back into an enemy.
Oh, you're always so serious. Enjoy the moment. We're here to celebrate, remember?
Look who's talking, Miss Basale.
Just keeping you on your toes. For now, you're right. The galaxy isn't going anywhere. Let's have some fun.
I didn't...
Hey, Ryder. Jill is walking a walk. The procedure took. I'm gonna be a dad.
Congratulations.
I'm thinking Mary if it's a girl, Deanne if it's a boy. Mary, Deanne, Marie Deanne. Pretty cool, right?
Jill might have something to say about that.
Oh, right. Note to self. Bounce names off Jill. So, this is supposed to be a celebration, right? Getting used to any of this yet? Meridian? Dream becoming a reality?
It's a lot to take in. I'm still in the pinching myself phase.
Well, I'm sure everyone here would be happy to line up and give you a pinch. But so you know, I've got the Tempest topped out and ready. You want to blow this hot dog stand? Just say the word. Callow's out there somewhere, time one on. If we're really sneaky, he won't even notice we're gone.
Who's flying then? You?
Why the hell not? I'm a quick study. How hard can it be?
You better get this nonsense out of your system in the next 9 months, you know.
Little Mary's gonna have a fun dad.
Leaving so soon?
It's no fun having the boss at the party.
That depends entirely on the type of leader. I'm new to this role myself. The training didn't cover how to honor your peers. There's no protocol. Your father invented this role, but you defined it.
Meridian is humanity's home, and maybe one for all of Helios. We did that, but I'm the Pathfinder. I should be out there on the Tempest with all of you. Let's go home.
Thank you.
here's a new task because we hit 100% viability?
It is a significant milestone, Pathfinder. Preparations have been made for some time.
Honestly, it just felt good to secure that for everyone.
Updating objectives. You have a high-priority destination.
At Habitat 7? What's going on?
I have been instructed to not reveal mission parameters. Don't be late, Pathfinder.
So, back at Habitat 7. What am I supposed to see, and what's it got to do with 100% viability?
I'm getting initiative signals, magnetosphere charges, and atmosphere probes.
The vault here remains non-functional. But with 100% viability to invest, we've begun terraforming this world with initiative technology.
The good old-fashioned hard way. It'll eventually be a home, too, thanks to you.
Never leave a planet behind.
There is one more item, Pathfinder. Opening channels to the Nexus, Meridian, Prodromos, Detail, Tinguini, New Tachanka, and Initiative Allies. By unanimous vote, this world is to be renamed. Habitat 7 is now listed astronomically as Rider 1. Your world, Pathfinder. Their future.
You're here. I'll give you my entire chocolate ration for an interview about Meridian.
Done. Down to the ones with strawberry cube in the middle.
So, Meridian's real. A promised land. You did it. The Hyperion's a mess, but that crash site does mean humans have a claim to Meridian.
Technically, yes, but practically, our allies will always be welcome.
It's good to have that on the record. I'm headed out there soon. Documenting Meridian could be a lifetime's work, even for an Asari. I can't wait to get started.
Everything's reading normal. There's snuggers. Oh, hey, Ryder.
Harry, what's going on here?
You're telling her? Oh, can I watch, please?
Of course.
Got something to show you.
I love surprises. Wait, are those...
Krogan children. My children. Live in the egg, every last one of them.
Nobody else knows, Ryder. We're keeping this quiet after what happened with that human baby born out here. I don't know what's in store for me, but however this turns out, I'll be part of our future. And so will you.
So, does that make me the godparent?
Don't let it get to your head. We're going to need more than one.
Hope. It's a scary thing. I'll teach them, Ryder, about what we used to be and what we are now.
Just like he taught me.
Hey guys, Darth Glork here. So thank you all so much for watching this whole series. I apologize for the audio issues and the tech issues in this episode of Mass Effect Andromeda, as well as the issues in Halo Reach Episode 3, which will all be going out this week. So it was an unfortunate thing, but I know it went wrong and I know how to fix it, so that will be fixed in the future for next week's videos. So regardless, I just wanted to put in an extra little piece at the end just to thank you all so much for watching this series. This will be a 52-part series, so we've been doing this for months, so it's the biggest game I've ever finished on my channel. And so thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you guys will stick around for what's to come.
Hello everybody, it is Argyle McCalla with Attitude. I've been nothing but nice the entire time.
No! I don't want to choose! No! Don't make me do it! Don't make me do it! What the heck was that, Suvi? What was that? Can I set up my own? I don't want to choose between my old friends and my new friends. Ah!
Thank you all so much for watching, and we will talk to you all later.